Hello, the topic of this video is Carnot maps with don't cares. So recall that sometimes we can describe a logic function with a truth table that has don't cares. In other words, rows where the answer could be either 0 or 1, we don't care. And Carnot maps let us easily exploit those don't cares to find the simplest sum of products expression. But we do that by optionally circling the don't cares in the equation if it helps minimize. So the best way to see this is by an example. Here we have another truth table of 4 inputs, and now we see that some of the outputs are don't care. So let's apply this to the truth table. We need to populate the truth table. Again, this is the easiest place to mess up. On the 0, 0, 0, 0 row, y is 1. 0, 0, 0, 1, y is 0. 0, 0, 1, 0, careful to put that here, and 0, 0, 1, 1. Next, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0, 1 is an x. 0, 1, 1, 0, careful, goes here, and 0, 1, 1, 1 goes here. 1, 0, 0, 0 is a 1. 1, 0, 0, 1 is a 1. 1, 0, 1, 0 is an x. 1, 0, 1, 1 is an x. And all the remainders are x's. Now we want to circle the biggest blocks that capture all the ones, and we can optionally circle x's if it lets us make bigger blocks, but we don't have to circle all the x's because we don't care what the value is on a x. So here we have a giant block, a 4x2 block. Here we have another giant 4x2 block. Here we can circle the four corners again. And there's a leftover x here. We don't have to circle it, and circling it doesn't make it any simpler. So drawing that out again, a little neater, this is our Carnot map again. And we can look at our four blocks and write out the implicants for each. So starting with this blue block. This blue block, A could be zeros, A and B are 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. So all possibilities, so A and B don't matter. C is 1 on both of these, and D is either 0 or 1, so it doesn't matter. So the blue block just corresponds to C. The red block here, A is either 1, A is 1 in both columns. B could be 1 or 0, so it doesn't matter. C and D could be any of the four possibilities, so it doesn't matter. And finally, the corner, we did this last time, this was true. A could be either 0 or 1, so it doesn't matter. B is always 0, so it's B bar. C is either 0 or 1, doesn't matter. And D was 0 on both of them, so D bar. So the simplest minimal sum of products expression for this truth table is C or A or B bar D bar.